1:15 on Saturday, June 3rd, 2023. Just docked off, heading out for an afternoon sail. Winds are gonna be kind of light, apparently. 5 to 10 knots, maybe an occasional gust of 15. Not feeling any of the higher winds right now. Today, it's just me and my brother Rich, as usual, heading out. We'll see how today goes. It's 1:30. Sails are up and set. We're reaching out of the harbor. Winds are about, right now, about 10 apparent. We're here about 5.5 to 6. It's about 10 degrees warmer than it was last Monday. Water is at 64 and the air temperature is at 64.
Versus
52 to 54, I think, or something. That's 2:30. Still heading out on the beam reach. Straight course out of the harbor so far. Winds are down between 8 and 9 now. Just finished flying the drone again. Worked out okay. Didn't lose it. Looks like there's a rainbow around the sun. I don't know if I can get it with this camera. Let me try my phone. It's 2:40, just completed our tack. Heading back mainly towards the marina. See if we wanna fly the drone again when we're close hauled. It's 3:30. Sailing close hauled here for about an hour since we tacked. Winds are around 10. We're doing about 6 to 6.2. It's 3:45. We just completed a tack. Winds have picked up to about 15. We're beam reaching now after our tack. Clicking along, 6.2 knots. I completed another tack after furling the foresail a little bit, reefing it up. We were winds at about 15 and we were railing the water with the full sail out. We're up, good angle now for getting into the harbor. Well, it's 4:45, making our turn into the Waukegan Harbor Marina. Had a very good sail today. Winds are about 12, 10 to 12 in the afternoon, or for the second half of the sail. Ended up having to reef the foresail a few times. Had a very enjoyable sail. Another drone flight, actually we did two, and that turned out real good as well.